Hello, welcome to Healthyho, and today we are going to talk about diabetes. Now we know that we are becoming the diabetes capital of the world. Diabetes is too prevalent and we want to know hum sab mein se koi na koi kisi na kisi diabetic ko janta hai na, in your family, in your friend's family, so we have this. And the sad part is that kids are also getting diabetic, which is extremely sad. Now diabetes is not a disease again, it's a disorder which needs to be managed. But why diabetes? Because of all the lifestyle factors and the kind of wrong eating that we're doing. So food basically is the reason that so many people are becoming diabetic, and especially children. Now diabetic obesity and obesity diabetes go hand in hand. It's a circle. So you are obese, you are prone to diabetes. You are diabetic, you are prone to obesity. So it's a cycle which goes on and on. But with diabetic people, what I've seen is people think, because I'm a diabetic, I will not eat sugar. That's all. But sugar is not the only thing which a diabetes has to be careful of. So diabetic people will nicely avoid sugar and fruits, and they'll eat everything else, thinking that they are managing their diabetes. So first we have to understand that they have to manage their glucose and not sugar. Whatever carbs you eat, aap roti kha rahe ho, rice kha rahe ho, koi bhi grain kha rahe ho, that goes into your body after digestion becomes glucose. And that is something which you need to manage. So if you are diabetic, first of all, you have to take care of your carbohydrate intake. Now, agar aap processed food zyada khate hai, you eat too much of maida, anything which is made from refined flour or other things, these things increase your blood sugar level instantly. You feel good, and then they crash also, they make their blood sugar crash also instantly. So for diabetic people, first and the foremost thing is to stay away from all kind of refined food. So all maida, besan, cheese should be out. You can have chane ki dal ka aata, but not besan. Again, besan is a refined form of that. So stay away from everything that is refined, everything that is processed. Basically, anything that comes from a packet. Eat real food, whole grains and everything, and you should be fine with that. Secondly, diabetic people should increase their protein intake, because then only their carb intake will go down. So don't eat too much of roti and aloo again, one thing which diabetic people need to avoid. The reason is that aloo is not bad at all, but aloo nowadays, potatoes are considered to be a carb. They're no more a vegetable. So when you eat aloo ki sabzi and roti, effectively you are eating carb plus carb. You're not eating any vegetable. And that is the reason aloo parathas, aloo ki sabzi and all is said no to a diabetic. Because obviously if so much carb is going in, your blood sugar is going to increase a lot. So eat vegetables, lot of vegetables, because you need a high fiber diet to maintain your sugar levels constantly. Because that is the whole purpose, maintaining them constantly. Second is fruits. Now many diabetics go through their life without eating fruits and they're miserable, because fruit is something which everyone likes, especially seasonal fruits which are available only for a small period, like lychee or mango. So people want to eat that. So can a diabetic eat fruit? The answer is yes, they can. But like I said, how should they be eating fruit is not mixing it with any other food, because again the glucose overload is there. Eat it as a meal in itself. Best time to eat early morning, before when you start your day, or in between two meals, eat your fruit and be vigilant of the quantity of your food. Fruit, don't eat too much. Second thing diabetic people should do is that whenever they're sleeping, they should always have some sweet besides them, because with diabetic people, the blood sugar crashing can happen at night as well. So they should always have something sweet near their bed. Another good thing which diabetic people can do is before sleeping, they can have a glass of milk. Now, why milk? If you're lactose intolerant, forget about it. But otherwise, why milk is because milk is a very high residue food. It has no fiber, but it is a high residue food. So it maintains your blood sugar throughout the night so that there is no crash happening, and it sustains you till the morning. So these are the things which basically a diabetic person should take care. And one more thing which helps in beautifully managing diabetes is exercise. Any kind of exercise, even if it's walking, jogging, gymming, yoga, pilates, kickboxing, anything that you like. If you start exercising even 4 days a week, you will see that your blood sugar is managed in a much effective way than a person who doesn't exercise. So I think with these tips, you should be able to manage your blood sugar effectively. So stay healthy and stay tuned to Healthyho for more such interesting updates.
और हेल्दी जानकारी के लिए लाइक करो, शेयर करो, सब्सक्राइब करो हेल्थी हो।